Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel and school activities. My name is Chikmita. So today I'm gonna tell you a story. The story name is The Wise Dog. Once upon a time, there was a dog. Means group of dogs who were very hungry and they ate the leather pieces of the king carriage. The king got very angry and ordered the soldiers to kill the dogs that night. Then all the dogs of the kingdom got very frightened and met a wise dog and they said, "We are going to be killed, so please save us, go and meet the king." The wise dog met the king and he said, "Feed your kingdom, your dogs buttermilk and grass." So the king said, as the wise dog said. Then the leather pieces came out of the dog's stomach. The king realized his mistake and apologized to the wise dog. So friends, the moral of this story is we have to think twice before saying a word. So if you like this story, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel Unschool Activities by Chinnita. Stay home, stay safe.